Can showed was that he had a couple of bleeds. One is a big bleed right here.
Not only did he have a skull fracture, but he had a shear injury where your head literally goes back and forth.
Danny, wiggle on your toes.
It's an amazing
one. My skull was getting stuck. Yeah.